now. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It was a bumpy road. We went through a lot to get here. But we here now. And if everybody wanna look around and see what they gotta do next, they don't know what to do next, what's next, what's next, what next, subscribe to Phone Jones. I'ma fill you in every step of the way. And if you're a new subscriber and you trying to catch up with my videos and you see why you watching one, four more that came out of nowhere. I mean, go to work, come back, and there's four more videos there. Oh yeah, that's Phone Jones. I had to flood the block, y'all. I had to take control of the narrative. What I mean by that? Okay. Look, it's 24 hours or so after the Math and Sirius Jones battle. A complete and utter debacle. It's not even said with any type of respect. That was a waste of money. I'm just saying though, I ain't making this up. I'm not making this up. So now that the Math and Sirius Jones is over, there's nothing that fake news, CNN media have to talk about. There's nothing there. Alright? Is nobody gonna sit around and listen to Angry Fan, Norbs, J Black, Detroit DME longer than 10 minutes? Nah. Phone Jones on deck. Oh, hell no. See? Now they wondering how they gonna bring down any platforms to catch up. It's too late for that. It's too late for that. Okay, real quick. So Piper Boy is gonna try to do some slick shit, right? Let me tell you what he's gonna try to do, everybody. So before he do it, you be like, man, this nigga Phone Jones, man. Woo. Oh yeah, Cassie was right by putting this nigga down. This nigga know exactly what's going on. Let me tell you what's gonna go on right now. It's gonna be for the next 2 days. It's gonna be the attack. Peep game. He's gonna start putting out subliminal smoke signs like tickets are already sold out. It's gonna be crowded. Don't purchase your tickets there. Wait for them to come online and purchase them for pay-per-view. That's gonna be his counterattack. Alright? You see any post or any blog from that bozo? That nigga who I already proved don't know a motherfucking thing about what's going on. I'm the fucking plug. You dig? See, nobody else is saying that because they all understand. So if none of my people is going against the calling, that means he by himself with this. What are you gonna say? I'm not the plug? Who are you talking about, not the plug? Who? Phone Jones. Who's that? Oh, let me go look this nigga up real quick, man. Let me go look this nigga up, man. Yo, is this nigga Phone Jones right here? Oh, man. One of your niggas kept this nigga away from us, man. This nigga was on top of everything from the beginning. This nigga? Oh, man. Salute to Phone Jones. Huh? So you'll be on point, man, for any false flag, any fake fires. All right? Purchase your ticket sales, everybody. Become part of history. All right? The ghosts are already leaving clues now, man. I had to put up the pressure like, yo, go my... I'ma have it myself, my nigga. Give him something, man. Calm these niggas down. Huh? Now there's a tweet to confirm what TRPRC been saying all along. But it came now. See? Goat could have been something, man. But he said something now. Niggas, let's focus up and get this, man. We got them motherfuckers, man. It's impossible now, man, for anybody, man, to step back and be like, I wonder if this shit is real. You got to be a complete dumbass, like, and I mean that as nicely as possible. You got to be like a real dumbass. Word. Nah. Nah, homie. We here now, man. You know, and even though, you know, you got some people who took time off to handle their personal business, you know, but now they're coming back into the fold because we coming down the line and all that. You know what I mean? You're welcome. We welcome everybody and anybody, man. Push the fight. Push the ticket sales, man. Get in like that, man. That other shit, man, we don't give a fuck about no reactions or your opinion about a motherfucking thing, niggas. We care about you pushing these fucking tickets. J. Just do that, nigga, between now and Thursday, man. I'll fill you in on the rest, man. Let's do this, my niggas. We got this, man. All right? I'm gonna hold you niggas in every step of the way, you already know. All right? Make sure you tell all your subscribers to go purchase their tickets now. They're important to purchase their tickets now. When Cassidy battle goods, the tickets win an X amount. But now, when he battle Arsenal, when he announced he's battling Arsenal, and them tickets are already sold, we are the only one that can claim victory. Fuck with me, y'all. This opportunity, we gotta seize the moment right now. And I'm just, you know, coming through to remind people that, you know, let's say you're not gonna do anything, you're gonna just sit back and watch the movie. That's fine. Hit the like and subscribe. That's all. But if you are part of the movie and you do want to see shit go down and you want to see all the niggas burn in the hellfire, man, stay tuned. Stay tuned. It's gonna be nothing but smoke and fire, man. October 6th, nothing but smoke and fire, man. That's all I wait to, man. Arsenal's a dead man. Huh? Why you say that, though, man? Come on, phone. Arsenal nice, man. We fuck with Arsenal. He nice. Yeah, he is, man. He nice. I go back with Arsenal like everybody else, man. Huh? So I fuck with Arsenal, man. I mean, salute to Newark, New Jersey and all that. The bricks. Oh, yeah. But Arsenal's a dead man. Alright? I've been saying it since July 12th. Phone Jones. Every day since July 12th, Arsenal is a dead man. Phone Jones. Oh, yeah. I try to promote the fight. I went after Angry Fan to promote the fight. Went after Jay Black, promote the fight. Norbs, to promote the fight. Detroit DME, to promote the fight. You name them, I lined them all up. They are the commission. Go check my video. Oh yeah, we got them. The nigga with the nose ring. The old nigga like McGruff. Huh? Yo, by the time they respond, man, do you know all the shit that we have done? I mean, I made the videos, but y'all looked at them, you viewed them, you laughed. You know what I mean? Oh, they don't like that. That's what they into. They into views and all of that shit. Subscribers and all of that. A lot of people are into it for that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But the GOAT got me and Willie Bean, man, and we ain't into all that, my nigga. So automatically, man, the perimeter is shut down. We good over here. Everybody else can fall in place. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get the GOAT to that ring, nigga. Annihilate niggas, man. Word. Yeah, Piper boy. Any message that you should not purchase tickets but go right to pay-per-view, that's a scam. That's to get you to not purchase the tickets. That's a scam. Phone Jones on deck. That nigga peeped that, came through and told niggas, man, purchase your tickets, man. Fuck out of here. That nigga don't know a motherfucking thing. It's too late for him, man. I'm way ahead of him, way ahead of him. Alright? Fuck with me, y'all. Also, Jersey 9, I got a reaction video coming up, man. You know what I mean? That Orange Juice Jones, that shit I did against Piper Boy. Oh yeah. Guess who gonna do a reaction video to that? Jersey Niner. Huh? Stay tuned to that, y'all. Stay tuned for that. Yeah, we working over here. Willie Bean. Willie Bean. And to all the ladies out there, you know. If you rocking the natural, the curls, the afro and all that, toast, toast. Alright, I know it's an uphill battle for y'all, considering that all your girlfriends is rocking weaves and all that type of shit. For you to come out and rock that, that's commendable. I appreciate that. Just let you know that. You know what I'm saying? Like, the froze, I think that's a real good look. I always been a fan of Cleopatra Jones and all of that shit. Like, that shit is hot, man. Word. So salute to Reggae Ratchet, man, for spearheading that movement right there, man. Getting the ladies, man, to focus on their natural beauty. And let that shit rock, man. Word. We gonna love you, Moon. We gonna love that weave, man. We gonna love you, because you was every day. That weave is like every other month, or however long you change that nasty shit. You know what I'm saying? Seen a bitch with yellow weave, man. I'm like, what the fuck is that? You know what I mean? But she was pretty, had a fat ass. And niggas like, yo, fuck it, I'm gonna give her a pass, because she got a fat ass. Come on, man, you wanna be regulated to a piece of meat. Always objectified, you know what I'm saying? Like, nah. Time to have some style and some class, ladies. I can only tell you this. And you know what I'm saying is not wrong. You just mad that it's the man telling you this. And I understand that. But bitch, I'm an alpha male, all right? A man's man. So I'm trying to tell you. We want to pull your hair. Even if it's an afro, we want to pull on that shit. We can't pull on it. Yo, man. We I'm telling you what I'm telling y'all. You're probably saying, no, not my man. I know what you hoes are saying, man. I know what you hoes are saying. What I'm telling you is what your man ain't trying to tell you. He gonna take it. He fucking you. He ain't trying to fuck nothing up. So I'm gonna tell you. Bitch, take that shit the fuck off, man. Fuck out of here. Remind me that bitch from, I'm gonna get you sucker, man. The, she had a fake arm, a fake leg, a fake titties, fake hips. God damn. You hoes be wowing, man. I'm telling you, man. You think I'm Harlem commission niggas and all them niggas, man. I'm Harlem trick ass bitch, man. Okay. Why she gotta be a bitch, phone? Come on, man. My nigga, why you asking me that? Ask her that. Why you asking me why she gotta be a bitch? Why you asking me? Ask that bitch that, man. I ain't there. Y'all niggas think I made it up, see? You think I made it up? I didn't make it up, man. Yeah. Talking shit, y'all. Man, that's part of what goes on over here, man. Sometimes I just talk shit, man, and just try to tell you things along the way. I can't give everything out at one shot. So if you stood along, around this long, thank you very much. Okay? The GOAT starting at an 8. All right? What the goods got, that was a 6. What Arsenal's getting, we starting at an 8 from the door. All right? I'm telling y'all. From an 8, man. I gave you a specific number and everything, my nigga. Nobody else is gonna do this, man. An 8, goddammit. And it's been like that since, let me see. August 3rd, August 4th. My nigga, easy. For the last month, he been holding that boiling for the last month, my nigga. Man, Austin's a dead man. Got it from Phone Jones. Thank you for stopping by, man. Alright? Got it from Phone Jones. Go, Phone Jones. Go, Phone Jones. Yeah, you get a chance, man. Go back and check out them uploads. I let off on the last day. If you look, and they say in the last day, I got 10 videos. That means 10 videos a day, my nigga. That's what that means. So I don't give a fuck about the views and all that shit, my nigga. Because I know 10 videos, I get a buck a day, my nigga. Like, I'm cool with that. I'm a little nigga. But I'm guaranteed a buck a day. Them niggas can't say that. They make shows once a week, once every week. Their numbers is falling, they falling. Them niggas a suspect. TRBC, we had them niggas under pressure all summer. All of us. I just popped the most shit. But when I get on, all that shit I pop, there's a bunch of niggas' name I pop in that shit. And them niggas gonna rise, nigga. Straight up, that's how we coming. We on our way, man. We on our fucking way, man. Salute to the GOAT. Thank you, homie. Word. For standing back and not getting involved and let me do this shit, my nigga. Straight up, Phone Jones, nigga. He don't tell me what to say, my nigga. He just tell me what should be said. It's up to me to say it, nigga, and how to say it. Write that down. Let's go. That nigga said Austin's a dead man. Dead man, I'ma tell you. So what I'ma tell y'all, what he told me, Austin's a dead man. Dead man, me tell you. Now you match that with his voice, the way he talk, and blah, 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 blah. And niggas get some fucking confidence, man. And push some fucking ticket sales, man. Fuck out of here, niggas. Let's go. Them niggas is nervous, man. You don't gotta look at them niggas, man. I'm looking right at them niggas, man. Take my word for it, man. I got ya, man. Word. Salute to the family. All right?